SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn on predictive typing on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you find it frustrating to type quickly and accurately on your iPhone, then you could benefit from the enabling of a setting called predictive typing. To turn on predictive typing on your iPhone, you just need to open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option, and then you can scroll down again and choose Keyboard from this menu. Now you just need to tap the button to the right of Predictive Text, which is going to add a gray bar above the keyboard as you're typing. Note that there's also a setting on this menu called Show Predictions Inline, which you could choose to enable as well. And what that's going to do is show grayed out options for words that you're typing, which you can then press the space bar to enter. Whether or not you choose to turn this on is up to you. I'm going to turn it off just so we can see how standard predictive typing works. Additionally, depending on your iPhone model and iOS version, this Show Predictions Inline option could be in this top section as well. But with that being said, as long as you have predictive text turned on, then you can open an app that uses the default keyboard, such as messages or notes. And then if you start typing a word, you're gonna see some options appear in the gray bar above the keyboard, and then you can just tap that. And then that's going to allow you to enter in different words. And as you start typing common phrases, then you're gonna see these predictions appear even more quickly, which can be a faster way to start typing stuff on your phone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.